Hey everyone, welcome back to Be With The Tea. Now you guys, I will be doing another cash giveaway really soon, so you guys need to click that subscribe button and turn your notifications on so you do not miss out. But let's go ahead and jump right into this tea. Okay, you guys, so I love to see my black couples doing big things. Now, we all know Beyonce and Jay-Z are worth more than $1 billion. So as of right now, Beyonce is worth about $455 million and Jay-Z is worth $1 billion. Okay, so they're pretty much at that $1.5 billion mark. Now you guys, you know when you have money like that, honey, you are gonna spend. And guess what? They're no different. Now they recently just bought the world's most expensive car. This car is worth $28 million, you guys. You heard me right, $28 million, and it took 4 years to make. Now you see they have the custom blue color because you know Jay and B love the color blue, especially after they had their daughter Blue Ivy. But you know, Rolls-Royce plans on making a total of 4 of these cars, but as for now, Jay and B are the only ones who have this car. So as of now, this is the most expensive car in the world.
Boat tail.
It is, yes, and all will become clear as we go through the car, but a modern interpretation of the historic boat tail body style.
You cannot tell me that is not a beautiful car. Now, you know B and Jay are so private. They haven't said anything up to this point, and I do not believe they're going to mention anything about it. Now, as of now, we have not seen B and Jay riding around in this car, but for $28 million, I'm pretty sure they cannot wait to get that car on the road. Not to mention, you guys, this car is custom made, so they had to wait 4 years. 4 years to get this car, you guys. So they've been sitting there patiently waiting, so I'm pretty sure they gonna whip that car out real soon. But you guys, I want to hear your opinions, so leave your comments below. Do not forget to subscribe, and I will talk to you guys later.